Before we send you off, anytime you're in open position, you can lead a swing out from open position. So if you've just done a 6-count basic, 1, 2, and I can then lead this. I can also
do a walkthrough or something.
Yeah, I can do anything that I do from that ends in open position. I can lead this, including that closed position swing out. So I can go right from one to the other, like so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like so. And then I can lead a 6-count. Right? So just wanted to throw that out there. And then next week we'll be doing the circle, which looks like this. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
We also worked all the
time. We'll be doing a lot more with this swing, of course. Right. We're not gonna move immediately to that, but probably by the end of next class we'll begin working on the circle.